But my opponents had mentioned in their second affirmative several times about mass shootings. I'd like to state first off that they were making the correlation that the sale of assault weapons caused mass shootings, when in fact crazy people cause mass shootings, regardless of what weapon they use. The example it all uses is that Virginia Tech shooting again, because he had brought in two pistols. They had cited several other mass shootings, like the ones with James Holmes at the Colorado. He did have an AR-15 on him, but he also had a semi-auto shotgun, which is arguably more lethal, especially close range in a movie theater, and pistols. The other mass shootings they had brought up were Columbine and Sandy Hook, that's right. With the Sandy Hook shootings, when they had found his body, they had also found a shotgun on him and two pistols, as well as the AR-15. So banning just that assault weapon would have left him with three guns to still slaughter people with, fortunately. Lots of the problem, again, is that definition of the assault weapon with those three characteristics, because they had found that from 1989 to 1993, when they had proposed this initial ban, only 2.5% of total guns that were sold that year were actually considered assault weapons by those already stated characteristics. They also talked about the LCMs, the high capacity magazines. Other statistics, again, from the FBI show that roughly 14% to 26% of most guns in that same period, 1989 to 1993, had actually used those high-capacity magazines in any sort of crime. That leaves a whopping 74% that are just within regulation. They also had done further research, again, FBI statistics, during that whole ban period, and only 1 to 6% of guns that were used in crimes were considered assault weapons, even though they were illegal, partially due to how little percentage that they made up. And then what my partner had stated before, that you see a decline in the use of assault weapons during the ban because they're banned. I mean, if you would not ban them, then they'd be more widely used.